Ah, very disappointed, particularly with the first half. You know, we were well off the pace in the first half. You know, a lot of the stuff that we were trying to do wasn't coming off, and Dublin were getting out through us very easily. They were getting their kickouts off and getting through us in the middle third very easily and putting ball in front of their forwards on a night like this. That's hard to defend.
We also know one person in particular who